With the crypto market the way it is understandable that there are some who are worried about what the fate of Shiba Inu and, by extension, their investment is. This is why Shitoshi Kasuma has come out to address the Shiba Inu community on his Twitter page. Hopefully, after having heard what he has to say, you would understand why things are the way they are. So sit tight and make sure to watch this video to the end. Disclaimer. Welcome back to the channel, Shiba Army, and thanks for joining in for another video. If you're new to the channel, you're most welcome here. On this channel, I post daily updates about the Shiba Inu token. So, if that's something that you're interested in, consider joining the family by subscribing to the channel and hitting the notification bell so that you never miss another video. Now, let's get into today's video. As I mentioned earlier, Shitoshi just addressed the Shiba Inu community on his Twitter page. The first thing he mentioned was how the Shiba Inu community has been growing in spite of the tough market conditions. More people have been buying SHIB, with SHIB adding about 40,000 new holders, which might be surprising to some. The token has also moved up a number of spaces on the list of top cryptocurrencies by market cap. SHIB is currently number 15, which is a big deal when you think about it in the light of the general crypto market performance. Now, what exactly could we credit for this? The tenacity of SHIB Army definitely needs to receive some of the credit. The community has managed to remain largely positive in the face of current circumstances, committing to SHIB burns and being bullish about HODLing. In addition to the community, the dev team also deserves some of the credit, what with all the effort that is being put in to ensure that there are exciting new developments and more good news coming into the ecosystem. Speaking of developments in the ecosystem, Shitoshi mentioned that there are a lot of things that he wants to talk about, a lot of developments in the works that he would have liked to share but cannot because of things like NDAs. I'm sure that we all know the essence of these NDAs. They're supposed to protect the projects and prevent them from being leaked out or anything like that until a lot of things have been put in place. This way, the authenticity of the projects can be preserved and all the parties involved in the development can do what they need to do without pressure. So, while we might have to wait a while to get updates, it is a good thing that there are NDAs. Shitoshi also got into defending a number of projects that Shiba Inu is involved in that have been ridiculed by some other people. He didn't exactly mention specific projects, but you get the gist of what he's saying. Here's what he wrote. Although the tactic of what people erroneously think are my pet projects but are actually community-driven initiatives has been ridiculed, I think we can all now see how having revenue outside of the crypto space is actually a good idea. The crypto market isn't the best right now, and crypto projects are already finding this period quite difficult. But it's probably worse for those projects whose only source of income is within the crypto space. So, while Shiba Inu's partnership with brands like Welly's Foods and John Richmond were questioned and even laughed at when they were launched, they seem justified in the wake of the brutal crypto market, don't you think? Even the metaverse is beginning to look more like the good idea that it has always been. Speaking of the brutal crypto market, Shitoshi mentioned that the current bear market is a great opportunity to purchase or burn more SHIB. According to him, Ryoshi would say this, that the number doesn't always go up and that it wasn't a bad thing. He also mentioned that he didn't understand at the time what that means, but apparently he does now, and it does make sense. There is no investment that only ever goes up and never experiences periods of price dumps. And while the price dumps might seem like a bad thing, they have their uses. They allow potential new investors to enter into the market at a low price and also allow older investors to expand their portfolio for cheaper than usual. This is true for SHIB too. In addition to that, burns are also better during price dips. People can buy as many tokens as they want for cheap and burn them. Basically, it's a lot less expensive to burn SHIB when the price is this low than when it is at a high. So, we should all be using this opportunity wisely. That said, even though the suggestion is coming from Shitoshi himself, it is not financial advice. So, make sure to do your own research before making any kind of financial decision. Wrapping up this segment with Shitoshi's last two tweets, lastly, things are moving quite well on all fronts and over the next few weeks, you'll begin to see the things that we've been working on come to fruition at what looks to be when SHIB and the world needs it most. I can't wait to prove to the world what I already know, that SHIB is the most powerful token, community, ecosystem, and brand the world has ever known. Remember what he mentioned earlier, that a lot of things can't be talked about now because of NDAs, so we'll have to wait a couple of weeks for the new projects to be released. Meanwhile, we can share our opinions on all that Satoshi just talked about in the comments section below. Moving on from that, let's get into news about the general crypto market. But before we get into that, this channel has a daily giveaway of 100,000 SHIB. For a chance to participate in the giveaway, all you have to do is subscribe to this channel, like this video, and leave a comment below. Hashtag Shiba Inu. Good luck! First off, very quickly, Bitcoin is currently below $19,000 and Ethereum is currently trading below $1,000. So the crypto market is quite devastating right now. But in spite of the devastation, some people have continued to buy more Bitcoin. For instance, one of the world's largest crypto exchanges, Binance, just bought almost 100,000 BTC tokens, bringing the total BTC holding of that wallet to more than 350 BTC tokens. And Binance is not the only big name that has been buying the dip. Elon Musk has also mentioned that he is bullish about Ethereum and Bitcoin and will continue to buy the dip. It looks like a lot of people are on the same page as Satoshi that buying the dip is a good idea. Finally, amid the crypto market crash, the president of El Salvador has come out to address rising concerns. For those wondering why President Nayib Bukele is addressing the crypto crash, El Salvador introduced BTC as its legal tender back in September of 2021. So, it has a stake in the crypto community, and the president is right in addressing the issue, considering that citizens of El Salvador must have bought some BTCs after it was legalized. Now, back when El Salvador made Bitcoin a legal tender, Bitcoin was trading for around $50,000. And since that time, Bukele's government has made its profit as Bitcoin pumped to an all-time high of $69,000. The profit was redirected to the country's infrastructure development initiatives, though, so all's good. The problem now is that Bitcoin has crashed to below $19,000, which will affect El Salvador in some way, or at least cause El Salvadorians to panic a bit. So, President Bukele posted this on his Twitter page. I see that some people are worried or anxious about the hashtag Bitcoin market price. My advice, stop looking at the graph and enjoy life. If you invested in hashtag BTC, your investment is safe and its value will immensely grow after the bear market. Patience is the key. His advice received mixed reactions from the general public and the general crypto market, specifically with a lot of people pointing out that El Salvador bought most of its BTC at a much higher price than what it is now. One more thing. There were rumors that El Salvador had lost up to $40 million as a result of the crypto crash. But the Minister of Finance of El Salvador has come out to dismiss the allegations, saying that no coins have been sold in the first place, so a loss, whatever the amount, cannot have happened. With that, we come to the end of this video. If you enjoyed the video, then please like this video and don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section. This really helps me with the YouTube algorithm. Also, please share this video to as many people as possible. Let's get this news out there. If you're a true Shiba Inu fan, then you must check out this video.